Hey, Tammy.
Hi.
How you doing, girl?
Good.
Long time no see. I have a question.
What's that?
What's up with this funky harness that you're wearing right now? You about to go skydiving?
Yep.
Here at Skydive City?
Yep.
Z Hills. So, you nervous?
A little bit.
I would be too. You're jumping from 13,500 feet, going 120 miles per hour. Are you sure about this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah? You're jumping with my buddy Andy. He's actually really good at this. He's going to take care of you, okay?
Yep.
All right, so look, the next time I see you, we're getting out there on the airplane. You ready to go have some fun?
Yep.
When we finish this thing, you tell me what your favorite part was?
I will.
All right, girl, let's go see what it's all about.
All right.
Bye.
I watched the world flip to the dark side of the moon. After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman my kryptonite.
Hey, Jamie. Wow. How was that, Tammy?
Fantastic.
13,500 feet.
Holy crap.
120 miles per hour. What was your favorite part?
After we opened the chute and yeah? we were able to float.
Yeah. A lot of people like the canopy. Would you do that again here at Skydive City?
Maybe.
Yeah?
I mean, I probably would. It's a little nerve-wracking, but.
Well, if you did, would you do it with my buddy Andy?
Of course I would.
Yeah. You guys did such a great job. Nice one, Andy. That was beautiful.
You too, Sammy.
All right. Well, Tammy, I guess I'll see you on the next one, okay?
Woo-hoo.
Yeah? You guys did awesome. Bye.